John from Michigan. I would like to know if the one world system will be set up before Satan comes to earth, or is Satan going to set it up to deceive people? I think so. What do you think or no? Well, I know about everything, I guess. Nobody knows everything. But I do know one thing. I know that the one world system, we are told, does not come into being because it receives, it almost does, and then it gets a deadly wound. You'll find this in the 13th chapter of Revelation, verse 4. That I know. Okay. But then the dragon, which is Satan, another name for Satan, appears and performs a lot of pretty tricks and maneuvers and heals the wound, and the whole world whores after him, believing him. Then he fixes it. So, answer to the question, the one world system does not become de facto until after the false Christ appears.